It is the unofficial start of summer, and for many that means time to get away for a nice long weekend, perhaps up north in the great state of Michigan.
A lot of people planning some road trips. As we hit the road, it's supposed to be a very busy day for travelers, and joining us to talk a little bit more about what to expect as you're hitting the roads is Nancy King, our buddy over at AAA. Good morning, Nancy.
Good morning, Rhonda and Guy. How are you two?
We're doing great. When is the best time to leave in terms of getting out and avoiding some of that traffic?
Well, you know, we saw a lot of folks leaving, actually.
They have the big home stand coming up the next seven games, so they sent us four different hats.
Oh, wonderful.
And this commemorates.
This is a nice thing. 10,000 fans, if you have tickets tonight, 10,000 fans, the first ones to get there are going to be able to get one of these hats.
And you can check out this logo. This is to commemorate the 75th anniversary of the 1935 Tigers that went on to win the World Series against the Cubs. Guys like Gehringer, Hank Greenberg, Mickey Cochran, some great players. Can you feel the flannel in this?
Yeah, it feels great.
This is the stuff that they used to wear back in the 30s and 40s. Can you imagine that, having that on your head on a 90-degree day?
Not tonight.
Oh, my goodness. And your whole uniform was made out of that stuff.
And we should also tell you it's Polish American night, so maybe if there's any tickets left, you might want to try and get them. There's going to be a big festival, food.
Pierogies?
Chuck Gatica is actually hosting all the festivities.
Take your dancing shoes.
Like get there early. Everything kicks off around 5 o'clock today, but the game doesn't actually start till 7:05. So.
And history can be so much fun, knowing the vintage nature of these.
Thank you to the Tigers and the DMC for the hat.
Thank goodness for